that is Sean Frenette on the three-string guitar. I don't know, it's like no matter how long I played, you know, I tried six strings and then 12, and I could still never get anything close to it. Six strings and then 12, and I could still never get anything close to that.